Okay, there's a update on my D9 versus stick shift braking system performance upgrade. Yeah, I posted a few videos. Was it last month or early this month, I think, or well, sometime this month about upgrading my D9, that's Peugeot 406 V6 stick shift, upgrading it from the standard front braking components to the performance ones, which is the Brembo brakes. So, like I said, that I'll be needing spacers. So I actually ordered the spacers from UK and they have arrived. So these are the two spacers. So with this now, I won't have any issue again with the caliper touching the rim or the alloy wheel. So the boot can now, the wheel can spin freely. Likewise, I also ordered at the same time. In fact, I ordered this as a pack, the two spacers and these four bo 8 bolts actually for the two wheels. They are very long. If you look at them, you can see the tread is very long, so that it can actually pass through the rim, pass the spacer, and then guide on the disc. So the spacer is a 10 millimeter, 10 mm. So I actually did the measurements and it's exactly what I needed. Though I've not even tested it on the car, but I know it's going to work. I tested, I used like I did in that video, I showed in the last video on this subject. I used some spacers and measure it. So it gave me that kind of 10 millimeter space for the caliper to be free from the alloy rim. So there you have it. So I'll be mounting. Price for those who might be interested, this pack cost about 20 to 21,000 naira to get it to here in Abuja, all the way from UK. And the good thing I like about this spacer is it's very lightweight. Lightweight, because I was concerned about being too heavy, so which will now add more weight on the wheel if it's heavy. And being that if it's too heavy, it will also affect your fuel consumption, because the more load you add to the wheel or any part of the vehicle, the more load it adds on the engine. So because and funny, the thing is, I also have other options, very cheap one that I could do without even going all the way from here to UK to make this purchase online. That is the option I've chosen that will be cheaper is I use another disc, brake disc, or for that particular 406 model, the one that and probably the one that this thing has worn. The disc part of it, the surface where the part touches, the one that I've worn, I could have used it. All I need to do is buy like two. Or get anywhere else, of course it's dead. If you get a dead one, they probably will not sell to you or sell at scrap rate price. So I could have gotten it, just cut it around that shape, around the size that will just fit in on the disc, the current disc, that's the disc or the bumper disc. Just put it there and then screw it, it will work. But then, like I said, that this can be very heavy, so that will add some weight on the wheel, which I didn't want to. So I said, no, let me just, since I'm going for a performance thing, I have to make it right, not messing up some, Well, I don't know if it could still be okay. Don't get me wrong. I'm saying I just decided to go, the one that is already designed for performance, which is this particular one. So I'm thinking of doing it this weekend, swapping everything. But I'm also looking at another thing I may have to do, which will not delay the whole thing, and that is the brake flexible hose, the front ones. Now the Brembo one is completely different. As D9 that comes with Brembo brakes, which is usually the coupe. is different from the standard 406 front vehicles. The front vehicles, the Brembo one is a little bit bent with metal and the pipe that attaches to the hose. While the standard one also has some better parts, that's the OEM, some better parts, but it's not curvy like the other one. So if I put this particular one on the caliper, it's likely because of the position where they put where you're supposed to bolt in the flexible hose on the Brembo caliper, it may bend or bust while or in action. So well, I've not tested, I've not tried it to know if it work or not, but I've looked at the way they position that flexible hose to go into the Brembo caliper and looked at the standard caliper on the 406 and realized there's a reason why they made the other flexible hose for the Brembo different. So it doesn't mean it will not work, but it's not a safe way of doing the conversion. So the safe way, since it's for performance, is to simply buy that Brembo one and put a happy peace of mind. Imagine when you're on a very hot speed and or you're doing that other kind of front drive, aggressive one, and you press the brake because it's all about brake. If your brake is not in good condition, you can't even try it. So you press the brake only for the brake flexible hose to burst open. You know what that means. So I'm looking at that condition. And in that way, because I've tried every part of the Abuja, some other places, they don't have that particular one, new one. So the only place I've seen it is also in UK. In that case, if I have to order it, it means you have to delay this. I've done this one this weekend. I'll start using it. But, well, we'll see. Well, I have other projects I'm doing on other lines, so I can suspend this one pending when I order it. We'll see how it goes anyway. But I just want to update you guys, that this one has landed, and I'm very excited that it's exactly what I wanted. So, keep you guys posted.